Welcome to Prague.
So we're just walking around the city. Let's see some sights. Love the cobble streets. Very cute, Anita.
But walking around the city.
We're not lost.
Yeah, got my navigator. Love the architecture of the city. Beautiful buildings.
Muy bonito.
Muy bonito, as Gabby says. Muy bonito. Sign of the streets. Very beautiful. Very authentic.
Argentinian steakhouse.
Argentinian steakhouse. This is the old town square.
Wow.
Very beautiful. So beautiful, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Now, I forget who these guys are. I think they're... There's the old clock. Look at the old clock. Beautiful. This is the old town square. Wow, look at that, babe.
Wow. That looks like Lord of
the Rings. Or Harry Potter. Qué bonita. So this is the old clock, I believe. Astronomical. It's beautiful. Lots of people here. So what are your first impressions of Prague?
So beautiful.
It's very nice.
Unreal.
Huh? A fairy tale.
Yeah.
Beautiful buildings. in the old town square. Very historic part of Prague. Super busy. I see that the crowds are back. Tourism is back. I love the architecture. Very gothic, I think. So they have a Hooters in Prague. Look at the gift store here.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting things. Wow. It wouldn't be the same without Prague without beer. Strobia. Good. So good. So we just had two beers. Gabby didn't like hers.
A little bit bitter.
It's bitter, yeah.
I love it though. It's the best beer in the world. I swear to God. Pilsner here is amazing. So I'm not sure where we are, working on this street. It looks like a government building straight ahead. So let's go there. Look at, they got McDonald's. McCafe. So the Czech Republic, the currency is the krona. The euros are widely accepted. And then 1 euro is like 24 krones, krona. I'm loving the buildings here. I love the architecture. Amazing. Yeah, sunny skies, nice little breeze. And it must be like 8 or 9 degrees Celsius. Different from Cayman, obviously. But we're loving it. So far, so good, right, babe?
Yeah, super good. Super good.
Okay, bonita.
Let's see.
So, we're here at this famous statue. I believe he was a medieval knight. I forget his name. Yeah, this is still in the main town. There's a museum straight ahead. Look at this. Incredible. So, his name is Saint Vincent Sloth. He was a medieval knight. The history I'm not too sure about, but yeah, St. Vincent Sloth. I believe this is a square where the Czechs gained their independence from the Soviet Union back in the late 90s, or say the 80s or the 90s. Qué bonita. Beer, some soup, some salad for my lovely wife. Cheers. So finished lunch, now we're headed to Charles Bridge, which is a very historical site here in Prague. Some clouds now.
Where we get a SIM card for 600 kronas for 15 gigs each, which is pretty good, I think.
Wait, no.
Look, because we're going the other way around, but maybe there's a way there?
Yeah. Charles Bridge, folks. Incredible. And the Volga River. So we're at the Charles Bridge. Beautiful view. Beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah? I'm going to go back that way. So folks, that will conclude our first day in Prague. What do you think, babe?
It was so nice. I really liked it.
Yeah, it was beautiful, huh? Beautiful streets, beautiful building, some good food, some good drinks. We're back at our hotel, Hotel Royal Prague. Cheers.